Hello everybody, and welcome to episode 3 of the Attack on Titan mod Let's Play. Now this isn't my first time saying this, because I had an hour and a half of footage that got corrupted. In this time, I was on a quest to make the thunderspear. And for that, you need ultra hard steel ingots, which it takes a while to get, but I'm able to get those pretty easily. And I needed sugar, and that wasn't too hard to get. But one main thing that I needed was this TNT. And, so I decided, since I didn't have much gunpowder, I'd go to the desert temple that we found in last episode. So that is what took up most of the time, was collecting that. And I got there, collected it, and I came back. And that's about when the footage got corrupted. And I guess right now I'd like to point out that I'm also in a village. You probably noticed this already. And this is because I found this when I was looking for sugarcane. And I believe that footage was also corrupted. So I guess you see this place now. And I was able to collect some books from here so I could use them in my enchanting setup. And hopefully we can use the villagers in the future. So I do have some footage of me using one of the thunder spears that I was talking about earlier. So I'll go ahead and play that. Okay. I'm only going to use one because these are expensive. Okay, so that village I was just at is not actually too far from my base. So hopefully I'll be able to bring them over. But I might be able to switch base. Or I might be switching bases soon. Because on my way to the desert temple the second time, I found a shattered savannah. And that might be a cool place to live. Not the most convenient probably, but a cool place nonetheless. So that couldn't be something that you could look forward to in a future episode. Now here's a thunder spear. I made 2 earlier and I only used 1 of them. And I also made a rifle. So I guess I'll show that right now. And I was able to kill a few creepers with it. And the rifle required the rifle and bullets. And the bullets are kind of costly to make. It requires gunpowder and I don't have that much of it. So I think I'll wait for night to show this off again. So while we're waiting for it to be night, I think I want to go ahead and make this wall. And that requires a bit of obsidian. So on second thought, it might be night. Yeah, okay, so it's night right now, so I'll do that after this. Collect obsidian and I'll be able to make the reinforced wall. I like to kill creepers so I could get some gunpowder back to make more bullets. So hopefully we'll be able to find some. If not, I'll just kill other mobs. Oh, I see a creeper over there. Now I found that the rifle takes about 2 shots to kill the creeper. It takes a while to reload. Since R is the button to run for me, sometimes when I press R and click, it removes the blade from the handle, which I don't understand because I don't see that in the controls anywhere. And it's annoying because now two creepers have blown up on me because I didn't hit them. I guess I'm collecting dirt this way. And I think that's about enough of that. I've run out of food. So, time to head back. So, that was the rifle. And that's right, I said I was going to mine some obsidian. So I will get to that. Okay, we got the 5 obsidian, so now it's time to get out of here. And I've come up with a better way to get out using this. It's a bit more risky, and it uses up gas, but it saves time. So now we can craft the reinforced block, what was called the wall. And boom, 32 of them. So I want to reinforce this area over here. I'm hoping it will look better. And I guess I'll be right back. Okay, so I got some of this tunnel filled in, and I think it looks a lot nicer. I'm not sure if I'll make the whole base out of this or not. It is tougher, so then my base can't be blown up. As you can see here, I'm mining in. Basically nothing's happening. I think it's about the hardness of obsidian. So yeah, that looks pretty nice. And I think that's all I wanted to do. So sorry this episode is a bit shorter, but that's just mainly due to technical difficulties. So to conclude, I'll recap what we did on camera in this episode and what I did off camera, I guess. So, off camera, I went to the desert temple and collected some TNT. I found a village, and I was able to make a rifle and thunder spears. And on camera, we used that rifle, and you were able to see me use the thunder spear. And I crafted the wall, and I think that's about it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Hopefully next episode, I won't have these technical difficulties. I don't know if some of the people who've been watching for a while can tell, but over time, my videos are improving, or at least I'm trying to improve them. So, leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and comment down below what you think I should do next, and maybe even consider subscribing if you like this series. Bye!